All right, so we're back, and we'll see what happens now. We're gonna have to try to finish clearing this area. I'm gonna try to do it without triggering a whole bunch of alarms and having to take out a whole bunch of people, but we'll see. You throw down yours. Do it one more time because I want to try one other thing.
Hey, what happened? Got to hit the alarm.
didn't do it quite quick enough. Kind of annoying because, like, they didn't detect me and they both went down, and then that guy just looks over for some reason and instantly goes. Come on, go to sleep. I think that was the last guy here, so we should be good. I was hoping to do it without triggering the alarm at all, but it looks like they're not gonna let me.
Access granted.
Alright. I stole the robots. Just verify I did get all their weapons. Okay, looks like it. So so I could have just looped around and tried to avoid it all. Guess that's probably what I should have done.
Access granted.
Okay, so this one, we will have to hack the node. Oh, yeah. Pistol and machine pistol ammo. Wasn't worth it. I'm going up.
Richard, I'm in an elevator leading to the Bangu. Any security features I should know about ahead?
Nothing too taxing, I suspect.
Would have been nice to know about the robots.
Maintenance and storage. Look for a second elevator once you're there. It'll carry you straight into the tower.
Access granted.
Thank you. I think I might try the peps just for the fun of it. Well, this is where it's nice to be able to go. Up, up, up we go.
Jensen, what is it you're looking for exactly?
Some kind of surveillance recording. Van Bruggen said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public, so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
So I'm allowed to be here now. Oh, fun.
You must be one of the new promotions. Physically augmented workers like you are usually found in the...
This is unacceptable. I need to get into Legion Lab immediately. Yes, I understand that I'm the one who lost my access card, but it's your job to provide me with a new one immediately. I have important deadlines to meet.
So, we're trying to pry this candy bar loose, right?
Right.
And I give it a good tug, and suddenly the vending machine starts tipping.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Luckily, they're lighter than most vending machines. I honestly thought it was the end for a second. Death by a vending machine.
Tragic.
Hoping to save it, but I need the room.
Thank you.
Wow. I'm trying to decide which way we want to do this.
Access granted.
Wow, they're really pushing their no emails allowed business. Now we know where it is. Now we just need to find where that is, and we should be good. Let's see where this goes.
Access granted.
Thank you. nowhere to get into that room. I'll check this one again. Yeah. Let's see if they'll allow us to do this without being... Not quite what I was intending. I'm gonna load it and see if the guy will let me in with the badge we found, just to see if that is a more peaceable solution, just because I don't feel like, you know, killing off the entire population. What? Apparently, I'm not allowed in there. I believe it's the guy wandering around that has the code to that place. Let's go ahead and try this now.
You're back. You bring your Li Gang past this time?
No problem. Here it is.
Seems in order. Sorry about giving you a hard time, but apparently there's some pretty heavy stuff going on in there.
No apology necessary. You're doing a good job, soldier.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so now we're good.
we are going to distribute a bio... ...chip that we didn't design ourselves.
We just gotta keep working and meet our deadline.
I know, but I don't understand why we are going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves.
Questioning it is a waste of time. All I know is the shipping department needs this chip ASAP. So that's what we're going to give them.
You should question it. Hi, can I talk to you?
That is far enough! Get back!
Sorry.
Rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
Too hot?
No, too cold. I think there's too much air coming in from one of the vents.
I have a checker.
Ooh, so I can get in through a vent. Bing, 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 bing.
Details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of... to China, though, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the
access granted
inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyong Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live. China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Close to the multinational giant, inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day, as rumors... CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement.
20 seconds.
I don't think so,
Didn't realize they would do that.
Significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized personnel only. You're not gonna get in there.
You're kidding me. They sent me all the way up here without the correct authorization papers. Man, what I wouldn't give to be one of you security guys. You probably got the right clearance, right? I bet you've got free access to every room in this building.
Almost. And what I can't get into, I can usually see on the security room monitors.
Like the room next door. Tell me, is that the only security room monitoring the data core?
No, there's a second one inside. Doesn't show as much, but it does control most of the lasers in there. And it's air conditioned.
Nice.
Yeah, except sometimes the cold air coming out of the vent fucks up one of the lasers. Damn thing starts blinking. Maintenance is supposed to take a look at it, but the way things move around here, I ain't holding my breath.
I know what you mean. Slowest department in the building. But then, they probably can't get the clearance.
Well, I thought if it was down, that maybe they would think it's okay, but I guess not. I want testing to see how smart or not smart they are.
Access granted.
Man, I was hoping there'd be a vent in this room. What's up? You wanna mosey on so I can slip in? Really? You should keep going. This is gonna be tough.
Access granted.
Okay. It didn't move when I hit it, so I need to hit it a split second before. Because apparently, obeying commands is not their strong suit.
This is the spot!
Well, keep looking. Someone must be there.
Is the vent missing up? Alright, since I don't feel like wasting our time, I'm gonna load. Since it was a split second thing, I didn't realize that it takes a moment for it to actually respond like that on something that time sensitive. So you had to hit it right before it actually hit the corner. Demons in the machines. That one was just my glitch, so I'll live with that one. I knew if they could. I think they can see through that. That's why I'm not bothering to hack that computer right now, but I really want to. Doesn't move time while I'm in here. Go back to sleep. Come on. Stand down at all? Or am I now kind of just ganked?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Might have to go back, because I was hoping not to just do this whole thing with a firefight. But if they don't reactivate the lasers, then I'm really not gonna have much of a choice. Go back and just see if I can get through without triggering it all, just because I think that'd be fun to test. But they definitely don't make it a cakewalk. Oh, there's a vent there. I didn't see that vent. I want to check that vent out. This is the vent I could have used to get in. I really wanted that, because that gives me more energy to play with, which is helpful. Oh, really? Let's see if they have this in a place where it gets triggered and alert. Let's hope not. Yay, they're dumb. Yeah, this is where it'd be nice if they had an aspect like Hitman where you could just, you know, disguise yourself as one of them.
Access granted.
So we have three missing. That does three. Okay, so I thought they had one that could get you through this area. Apparently not. What? But where? Why? I was completely behind it. What, did one of the hairs stick up on the top of my head or something?
Access grant.
Yes.
Access grant.
That one was behind a bunch of lasers, so the only way I could have gotten in there is to disable the lasers. That was fun.
Access grant.
Yeah. So, that was fun. We got by them all and finally figured out how to rhythm it to not totally blow up.
Pritchard, I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Seraph patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused. Azawa's a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards. Now get up there and find out what she knows.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Gun out. That was not smart. I'm not sure why the robo didn't step in.
Access granted.
Do I have room? Do I have room? Oh, do I have room? Do I have room? Oh, I did bump the ammo capacity. Aw, man. Whoops. Sorry, man. My bad.
Access granted.
I need to pause for a moment. I will be right back. Alright, let's get this done.
Access granted.
Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd want to know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You want to thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now and, you know, Sarif really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just enjoy it.
I'm trying to remember which, make sure it's F2, I believe, for Typhoon, because I'm thinking I might need to use it, because she probably has more bodyguards up there. And these are just the default ones, if you guys are wondering. Yeah, Typhoon is 2. Silent is 3. Smart Vision's okay. I know I got 4 and 3 backwards.
This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Blackness. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day, as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied
access granted.
He could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyong Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock has taken a dip.
I don't trust this snake.
Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish.
Nice place you got here. Where's Megan Reed?
Reed? I don't know.
Stop lying, Sal. I know you kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Seraph Industries.
Seraph?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die. So where's Megan?
No, you got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you, the hired hand.
You're the head of a billion-dollar mega corporation.
And you think that will protect me, but it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Seraph, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Seraph knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One call to Picus, and the implants couldn't be heard. I thought they'd sent you here to kill me. You've got to help me. Please. You've made it this far. Surely you can protect me. Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate women.
Adam, what the hell did you do? The entire building's on alert.
Panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
He's in the penance area somewhere, and I want him found immediately. He cannot get out alive. You hear me? So call this area on the double and find his ass. Now!
Yes, sir.
Jensen, I'm coming to pick you up.
You anywhere near their hangar bay?
I'm heading there now.
Great. Get those bay doors open or this rescue attempt ain't gonna happen.
Not sure if I'll be able to do this one.
Access granted.
Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked.
Used a barrel. Yep, I'm done.
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get in.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will. Sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zal mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Pikus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Set me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
And it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Kassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower, room 404.
On my way.
Grant.
Jensen, something's not right. PIKIS is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that.
Because there was an evacuation? That's one thing I wish they would do. I already found the reason. Pretty much they knew I was coming. Wish I could answer the phones. That would be fun. Hi, we're sorry, but we don't care about your call. Please don't call back again. Help get their name improved, you know? Be the ultimate PR for them. Okay, so two rooms. Let's clear this room and then go clean that room and then we'll clear the rest of the floor.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Yeah, I'm sure it won't matter how quickly I find her.
Sources close to the fighting inform me that the situation had reached a bloody
granted. Not really any more details on it.
Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down, but you should have a clear path to room 404.
And then we'll go talk to her, because my guess is it's going to be more fun at that point, right? This one we can't get interesting.
Access granted.
Hello, Adam. Adam.
Yeah.
Zhao tell you I was coming, Miss Kassan?
Please, call me Eliza. Zhao Yunru did not tell me. She does not know you have discovered this connection.
So how did you find out?
I have been watching you for some time. Ever since receiving orders to temporarily disrupt satellites over the Detroit metropolitan area 6 months ago.
The night Megan's team was taken. You jammed their GPL so everyone would think they were dead.
Yes. Although I only came to that conclusion later. I find my realization disturbing. I wish we could discuss this further, but it seems I have alerted them to your presence. If you leave now, you may be able to escape.
Oh, I'm leaving. But you're coming with me.
I am sorry, Adam. I truly am.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Kassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.